Hey, what's up everyone? Hi, my name is Neil and I welcome you all to... So today's vlog is going to be about something. I mean, like, obviously through my video picture you would have come to know what is the product. But before going to that product, I'm just heading out right now to wash my bike because it's been months that I didn't wash it. Like, I have been washing, but the intense diesel washing. So I need to do that because it's really dirty and it's been like there's muck everywhere. So I didn't want to risk it more. So let's go and wash the bike and let's give this bike a good bath today. So once I come back, once we are back after doing the bike wash, I'll tell you about the product that I'm going to give you a review about. God, after washing your bike looks so beautiful. I mean, like, I have no words to explain. I mean, like, the dirty bike when it comes clean, it feels good. I mean, like, riding your machine back again when it's clean, it's amazing. I mean, like, you feel good. So yeah, let's get to the point and let me start the product, why I really liked it and why I will recommend you guys to take that product and use it. You'll come to know now. So this is the Ustra, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it wrong, but yeah. So this is the Ustra helmet spray and it says this spray is for antibacterial, remove stains and odor. I must say this product is it really removes the odor and it's really good because it keeps your helmet fresh. It doesn't stink and there's no fungal thing. Now how this fungal thing happens is when you're riding and during these rains, high tendency of your helmet getting wet, and because of that when you sweat also, when you sweat and there's rain and when the sponge remains wet, what we don't come home and we dry. So what happens because of that is there are antibacterial things which gets formed inside. Now I'll show you an example of this helmet. So this helmet I still use this helmet. This is a Vega. This was my first or second, and this is my first helmet that I was using before my THH. Now this helmet I used to use. Now due to some reasons I'm not using this helmet anymore. Like basic commuting from your to go to get some stuff, then I use this, or else for my ride to go to my office and all, I use this helmet. Now what has happened now, you can see the fungal thing which has formed here, right? I don't know if you can see it clearly, but yeah, can you see such things? Perfect. So these things are formed because my helmet was wet and I didn't dry it up, and because of that such thing has happened. Now I'll show you my THH helmet. It's not that Vega is bad. No, I am not saying that. Vega is really good helmet. It is just because I'm using this Bluetooth device, when the speakers come over here, it's a little bit uncomfortable for me. So that's why I'm using THH. Or else this brand Vega is really good. I'm still using this, and I bought this 2 years back, and it's still in an amazing condition. It is just because that I'm using this Bluetooth, and after putting and installing the Bluetooth in this, it's not that comfortable. Yeah, coming back to the topic, now I'll show you my THH helmet and see the difference. Now, even after using this helmet during rains and it has got wet, I have come home and I've dried it up. You cannot see the stain marks, and and there's no bad smell. Okay, it smells really good because I'm using this Usra spray. Now I'll show you how to apply it. Okay, I'll just show you how to apply it. It's very simple to apply. Okay, you need to keep your helmet ulta, and then what you have to do is just spray. And just keep it for a few seconds. Okay, so let this, let it settle down, and then what you can do is take a cloth and just wipe it. I'll tell you one thing, guys. After applying the spray and cleaning it, your helmet smells really good. I mean, like, I don't know what fragrance is this, but it is so good. It smells really good, and you feel.
I hope this product review was really useful for you. I will recommend you guys to buy this product because of its various use, no doubt on that. Obviously, you guys must know, like, you guys have come to know about the various use of this product. And I must tell you, once you wear your helmet after spraying this, it really smells good. I mean, like, the fragrance, I don't know what is the fragrance, but it really smells good. So do let me know, how did you guys like this particular product review? Do put in your comments below on this in the comment section, and do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to Neil Vlog. So take care, guys, and always remember to ride wearing your helmet and buckle up when you drive. Take care, guys. I'll see you all soon in the upcoming vlogs.